going, everybody, and welcome to Cover 2, Hawaii High School Football Weekly. I'm Rob DeMello, and in just a bit, we'll bring in Rich Miano as we look ahead at Week 8's mega-sized marquee matchup. Sam Spangler takes us on campus to Waianae, where the Sea Riders are looking to clean up the perception of their city. Brian Te'o finds this week's rising star along the Alawai, and John Veneri goes brada-brada with Waipahu's Bryson Carvalho. But first, let's take a look at the latest Cover 2 and GEICO Power Poll. And we get the party started in Division 1, where the defending state champs of Mililani set off some fireworks last week against Barrington. Trojans scoring 71 points earned enough votes to move out of a tie for third with Kahuku, as Mililani extended their league-winning streak to a state's best 22 games. As for the rest of the top five, St. Louis and Punahou remain at 1-2, setting up this week's showdown at the stadium. Fellow undefeated Red Raiders are fourth, with Waianae at fifth. 6 through 9 goes Kamehameha, Farrington, Kailua, and Kapolei, with Maui breaking the top 10 for the first time this season. And over in Division 2, the Wildcats of Konawaena remains at number 5 as the Green and White improved to 6-0, knocking off last week's D1 number 10, Kealakehe. Tomorrow night, Cats get the defending league champs from Kamehameha Hawaii. And as for the rest of the D2 top 5, untouched, going Warriors, Rams, Monarchs, Golden Hawks, and the aforementioned Wildcats. Now I want to welcome to the show Cover 2 analyst, former Kaiser State champion head coach Rich Miano, and coach Mililani's 71 spot last week with a three-headed monster on offense, a Mackenzie Milton, Kalakaua Timoteo, and Vavai Malapiai, starting an interesting debate on social media by the way they play, and that's, is this the best triple threat in state history?
Well, you have to think they're up there because they're rewriting the Hawaii high school football record books as we speak. And when you think about how the game is much more offensively now, yeah, there's a good opportunity to put those guys in the debate. But you know what? I'm going with thinking about quarterback Darnell Arsenault, running back Chris Ma'afala, and wide receiver Georgia Nellis. That's a pretty good group. But you know, I did some more research, Rob. In Punahou in 1962, quarterback Buzzy Owl, running back Wayne Williams, and wide receiver Walter McFarlane. There were 13 seniors that went to college that year. Two played in the National Football League, and Norm Chow was also on that team.
Ooh, Coach Norm. So did you play against Coach Chow?
I was born in 1962, Rob.
I'm just giving you heat, bro. Well, the debate will no doubt continue. No doubt about that. You let us know what you think on Twitter, hashtag Cover 2. And the Trojan season is going to continue as well. They draw 8th-ranked Kailua on the windward side, but this week's marquee matchup will be at Aloha Stadium.